Hey, this is Andrew Brown from ExamPro, and we are looking at Azure CLI. So what is a CLI? Well, CLI stands for Command Line Interface, and it processes commands to a computer program in the form of lines of text. And the operating system implements a command line interface in a shell or terminal. So we saw a shell earlier, which was PowerShell. We'll look at what CLI commands look like here in a moment. So the Azure CLI can be installed on Windows, Mac, and Linux. Once it's installed, you would type AZ followed by other commands to create, update, delete, view, and manage your Azure resources. And so to really show you what that code looks like, down below we have a bash script, but this could easily be PowerShell. And you have the commands AZ, and then you would have what it is that you want to do. So if you wanted to create a group, you type AZ group, create, and you provide the name and the location. Or let's say you wanted to launch a virtual machine, which is a server, you do AZVM, create, and then provide those other parameters. So that is how you would programmatically create Azure resources. And there's tons and tons of CLI commands for Azure. So you basically, anything you're looking at pretty much can be created with the CLI programmatically.